Hey everyone, how you doing? It is me, Tim. Gonna watch me eat some Salisbury steak, roasted potatoes, cheesy broccoli with cauliflower. Please enjoy. Pull up a chair. And let me know what you're having for dinner tonight. I'd like to find out from all of you what you're having. This is from Marie Callander's TV dinners. So how's your Saturday been going so far? Yeah, mine's been pretty good. Can't complain. Feels like a fall day today here where I'm at here in Michigan. Just a wonderful fall day on the cool side. Real cool side today, peeps. Real cool side. Hey, why don't some of you do a video of watch me eat? So what you're having for dinner. Encourage some of you to get out there and do it. Watching the football game, college game right now. Yeah, forgot Cops is on new tonight at 8 o'clock. Probably be watching all new Cops tonight. Can't forget about Cops. Can't believe that. Show's still going strong. Many of you remember when it premiered on the Fox Network. I know I do. But now it's not on there no more. It's on Spike TV. Moved to there. I know they constantly show it all the time. I was watching the Daily Woo video today, and I tell you, when Florida has a hurricane, everything shuts down completely. I mean, wow, it's like a ghost town. In Florida. I mean, wowza, wowza, wowza. No store is open or anything. Like, they're having a holiday. And it's weird. He showed that a lot of places were boarded up and gas stations weren't open and your coffee shops wasn't open, like Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts and oh my God. I guess when they get a hurricane down there in Florida, everything shuts down. I mean, shuts down. Big time. Yeah, big, big time. Yeah, football games coming back on. Yeah, Michigan State's winning 7-3 over Britton Young. Going to the third quarter. Well, everyone, I want to say thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Y'all take it easy and have a good one out there.